And breaking right now, you are looking at a six-vehicle crash on the northbound U.S. 95 at Craig. You can see that the right two lanes there are blocked with emergency crews and police officers. This is causing delays as people try to make their way home.